Hey guys, Rob here, and welcome to another video with O'Quinn and
John C.
Yeah, so anyway, welcome to the video, and today we are playing the Half a Heart Race. So O'Quinn, do you want to describe the game for us?
So you have two hearts, and then you go throughout this entire, like, crazy course, like you try to climb down mountains and up mountains and through the nether without dying, and then,
That's a solid explanation, actually, believe it or not. So, let's do the credits. Alright, Team Wulu, so youtube.com/Team Wulu. It's a thing, and
Oh, I pressed that again.
Oh, you pressed again? Alright, you ready?
Three, two, one,
start. Alright, so it's really hard. I'm used to danger. You're gone.
No, I try my best not to, get into this sort of situation.
How are you beating me?
I don't know. There you go. There we go. Is there
a
better...
Oh gosh, half a heart. Great.
Well, as long as you believe, then.
As long as you. La 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 la.
Da.
I'm gonna apologize right now. Alright, we're almost there. It took us forever to get to this point last time we played the game. It was so sad. How many hearts did. Oh, this is it. Go for it. Can I not hit you? Oh, I can't hit you.
No.
That's no fun. Alright, let's see.
I'm a half heart for some reason. Okay.
I know, I'm a half heart as well. I don't
know how that
jump looks.
Do you know what? I'm a follow you.
You have to be oh so careful. And I'm not talking about bears.
Yo.
Oh no!
Gotti.
Oh, that was funny because it was bear in Spanish. I said, lo. Alright.
And.
If you beat me, I'm gonna be angry. Hey, can you wait for me?
No. I mean, I'm a die anyway.
So
valley,
I'm gonna be surprised at you.
Don't get your hopes up. I'm a die, like soon.
Oh, how did I do that? That's some crazy jumping. Yep.
Yeah, there we go. I knew it.
Got him. Alright, I'm at two hearts and I'm already. Oh, you just died right in front.
Yep. Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh,
that was a hard jump. That was a really hard jump. Okay, let's see. Right to here. Parkour.
Uh-oh.
No, I missed it. I didn't take any damage though. Okay. Cat-like reflexes. That's what you get.
Meow.
Oh, I shouldn't have jumped. What was I thinking? Cannot jump on the way down here. Else you'll lose extra hearts. So let's see. I apologize if my voice sounds weird because this is like right after I woke up, actually. Honestly. It's like 11.
Yeah.
That's a shame. Booyah.
Man.
You boy. Alright, I'm going.
So it'll take me another 10 minutes.
I didn't get to sleep because of you.
True.
Okay, this is the easy part, running across the treetops.
Okay, I didn't take any damage there. I don't know why.
Running across treetops, like, everywhere.
Oh, I hate doing that.
Throwback Saturday to Flowerland.
Oh, Flowerland was special.
That was something.
Oh.
Dude, I'm going ham.
Oh, crispity crunch.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Oh my god. No, I died. Okay, great. Let's check.
I'm in a bit of a predicament. Predicament right there. Eh.
Are you even alive?
Maybe.
Where are you? I want to see you like falling down the hill.
Yeah, it's about. To, oh, hey there! All right, ready? You're about to see this.
Okay.
Oh. Right. I'm coming down.
Right, now I'm gonna go before you.
Oh, true.
All right, because last time you caught up to me, and I was like, "What?"
Yeah.
But then I didn't wait for you.
Yeah, no, then you're just like, I'm out of here, and then,
yeah. Oh, he's here, we gotta go, guys, come on.
Okay. I'm stuck, it'll take.
I did the parkour, so, alright, Herg. All right, there we go.
Hergenderdum.
Hey.
Hergenderdum. Parkour is not my friend.
Parkour is my bestie. Now, let's not forget about my bestie. She's a bad, dude on straight savage, and all these trying to. That's my best friend. You can't have to sing for all of it.
It's the
worst possible song that could ever exist. All right, this is the cool part. You can go through the cave. Wait, actually, we went through there. I want to try and go up the mountain. I don't think that's possible, but okay. All right, this is the hard part. I'm at the lava.
Oh, I hate that part.
It's kind of easy, though.
I hate that part, and that part hates me.
See, I'm going ham. If I don't lose any hearts on this, I'm going to be so impressed. Uh-oh, there he is. He's coming. Oh, no, I'm on fire. Oh, no. It's over for me. Yep. I'm coming for you!
Well, I'm like the tortoise and the hare.
You. I'm actually right behind you.
Stop following me!
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely. Oh, my God!
Yeah, see? That's what you get for following me.
How did that happen? That shouldn't have happened.
Don't ask me.
You know what? I'm gonna go around because hacker pro.
It was the lava lords that did it.
The lava lord. Where's the nether area? This next one. Oh no, this next one's desert and then ocean.
Oh, the ocean's not that bad.
Yeah, the ocean's just really long.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm doing parkour. I made it to the parkour, boy. Oh, I see you. I'm prowling. Oh, I lost no hearts there for some reason. Some damage. Let's see. Good. Alright, here we go. I'm on the hunt, I'm on the hunt, I'm on the hunt. Going ham. I'm going. Oh! That was a close one, actually. I nearly fell. There you are.
You see, that would have been bad.
That would have been awful.
Right, oh.
I'm on the hunt. I'm right behind you, boy.
You stay away from me.
My ketchup game's on point. Call me Hot Dog, because my ketchup game is on point.
Oh,
dude, I'm right up on you. All right, here we go. What? Get off the stage. How it's done.
I'm right behind you, son. Oh,
you can't climb a mountain. I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a peak ain't one.
Oh no! Oh lordy, lordy! All the way back to the beginning.
Let's go back to the basics. Back to
all the way back.
All right, yo, I made it really far. I've gone far. I've gone really far.
Then why stop now? Exactly.
Oh. I lost a heart. No, I lost half a heart. Am I kidding? I think I'm not MLG. Well, I lie to myself all the time. This is going to be the fastest completion. We're already at 7 minutes and we are good. Well, I'm good.
Like,
I can't talk for you.
Now. Right. I mean, like, last time I was still completing the first level with 7 minutes. Yeah, so I'm proud of myself. So whatever happens, I'm proud.
Dude, I'm running through the cactuses. What is this sorcery?
Gonna get pricked.
Alright, here we go.
Gonna get pricked to death. Prick.
Right in the middle. Oh. Alright, we lost a heart. We're at one heart.
Prick.
You can, like, use the edges as a balance, kind of. Alright, here we go. We are out here, through here. Parkour skills, boy.
Hey.
That was almost really silly. Oh, half a heart.
Uh-oh.
This might not end very prettily.
Or very prickly.
Hey, I did it! Yes, ocean! The hardest thing ever. Dude, it's not hard. It's just, you just have to spot every single air hole.
Yep, and that is a strength that I did not have. Oh.
Whoosh. Air hole. Dude, I'm just getting every single air hole emoji still. Let's see here.
Back to the beginning.
Back to the basics. Back to the roots.
Back to the app.
Alright, it is 9:15. I am going for it. At half a heart. I might not make it this time. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on.
Carry on.
But nothing really matters.
Kanye.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
Quizzy. Just killed a man.
I'm about to fight. I'll complete
put
this
gun
mountain.
Against his head. Hold my trigger, now he dead.
Oh, that's so awful. Kanye, Quizzy. Why you have to ruin everything? No.
I know.
Why does Kanye have to ruin everything?
Life had just begun.
Okay, I go yes, right? Then I hop up there, and
dude,
then
I'm
I hop
doing
up.
Really well, surprisingly. I might actually just kill myself after I'm done with this.
Oh.
Because I'm gonna have a heart. I'm just like, if I risk it, I'm gonna be done.
I mean, gotta risk it.
Silly way to die.
Gotta risk it for the biscuit.
Well, no, I've already got the biscuit.
Oh, well then.
Sad Biscuit Jones reference that nobody will get.
Oh, yeah.
So sad, but it's true.
Check them out on iTunes. They're great.
Look up Sad Biscuit Jones on iTunes.
They're fantastic.
Yeah, and then try and guess if, you know, if any of you have, you know, nothing else to do. Which I do salute you, if that's the case.
Yep.
But if you have anything, if you don't have anything to do, but watch Rob Shudders. Wait, no!
What just happened?
I didn't reach the checkpoint. Are you kidding me?
Oh.
No. Oh, that is no.
Pray for him. Pray for this soul.
Pray
this
for
soul.
That is 2K15.
Yeah. 16. 16.
16. Yeah. Gross. Oh no, I like 2K15. Sounds better.
Okay then. Whatever floats your.
I'm gonna need a boat right now. What if we just had a boat?
I would use that. Oh!
Alright.
Wait, sorry. Oh, did you not pass the ocean?
No, I didn't make it past the checkpoint. Like, I thought I did, but then I didn't.
Oh.
So I had to go through the whole thing again. But the second round in the ocean is always easier. Because you can just, like, know where stuff is. I love this map. It's pretty sweet. Oh, my phone is ringing. No. No. Okay, someone will have to get it because it ain't gonna be me.
Oh no!
Did you not reach the checkpoint either?
No, I mean like the abyss. Like it's all blue. The time has frozen, and I'm just floating.
All right, wait for it. It'll load.
In the abyss.
The abyss.
Is this my punishment for not
Should
being
I, like,
good at-
Should I, teleport you to me?
If you want to, I'm in
the
abyss!
I'll do it after I make it. No, I'm
in the abyss! This is awesome. So, I'll tell you what The abyss. I saw different shades of blue. Three shades of blue.
Oh, there's three shades?
Yep, of blue. Time's frozen. If I go into third person, I see nothing. Just my hand. So it's just my little panda hand floating around. It's very scary.
Oh no, I don't have permissions to use that. You might want to relog in and out.
True. But that abyss. Oh, okay. I'm back at the desert.
Sweet. All right. Let's see here. Okay, this time I have to reach the checkpoint. I'm at 2 hearts. I have nothing left, boys. First, I need to text my girlfriend. Great. Valentine's Day is tomorrow.
Happy Valentine's Day, everybody.
Woo, yeah, happy Valentine's Day. Woo!
It's the best. I love Valentine's Day. Yes. I don't know.
It's too bad you don't have Valentine.
True. I just sit and eat chocolates all day.
Dude, that doesn't sound awful.
No.
I wish I could do that.
Oh.
When it's not Valentine's Day, I wish I could do that.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you guys are doing anything special for Valentine's Day, feel free to leave in the comments. Anything else if you want to see us do something for Valentine's Day,
it could be pretty.
Too. It doesn't matter, just leave whatever you want in the comments. We have no fan base.
Yeah, no. I mean, it's true. Yay.
It's funny because it's true. Oh yeah, you reached the ocean, great. I'm already ahead of you, little punk.
If that darned.
What if I just didn't make it? I'm at forest, right? I think I'm at forest. I like how we could just run across the treetops with like no problem.
Yeah.
Oh well, glitches are cool. I like glitches.
Cliches. No. Okay, I get it. Sorry about that.
Now we're back on the forest floor. It's not really Oh, I see the Nether portal.
Really?
Yeah. We are going ham today. Can we just go around here? Oh, no, we have to go through. Okay, okay. Okay, we'll run up. Platform 9 and 3 quarters!
Hey.
Alright.
Harry Potter reference. I like Harry Potter. Harry Potter's awesome.
Oh no, I got stuck.
You got the stuck? Oh, are you in the spooter webs?
Yeah. Alright, I made it out of the forest. I am A-okay. Dude, are we gonna meet up at the Nether thing again?
Sure, if you want to. Right,
I'm gonna attempt the parkour there, because I wanna see if I can actually make it across these in the parkour, without a secret tunnel.
So I am... I am, 3/4 through the ocean.
I lost a heart.
And I can see the forest.
You can go really fast if you jump off the soul sand.
Ooh.
That's pretty cool. That's nifty. And you also don't take damage when you land on soul sand.
Nifty, nifty.
Good things to know, good things to know.
Yep.
Go, yeep.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Game. You see me?
No, I see the light. I see the light. Oh, there it is.
Uh-oh, half a heart, here we go.
If you die,
the whole thing to jump son off. Of... Nope, I did. I did.
You wanna, I when like it says tried to swim in lava. I didn't swim in lava. I just ran into it. No. Oh, so 16 minutes.
Oh, never mind. The thing about the soul sand not taking damage is wrong.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Alright. I gotta keep going. I just gotta keep moving. Dude, I'm acing this. But call me Cool Tech, cause I'm an acer.
Ah, shit, what you did there?
Watch him, watch this thing, bro.
Oh.
I hit the stairs. Nice one. Alright, where are you? I wanna see where you are.
Oh, I am in the leaves right now. I'm kinda. Yes, I'm almost here.
Oh. I can't see you coming, but I can. See
oh, yeah,
the
yeah.
Woods.
So I am right.
I'm just kind of keeping a lookout.
Yes, I'm right at the spider webs.
Okay.
So I'll be there in a second.
Okay. I'm keeping a lookout.
How do you lose a heart in the forest?
I think you can just, like, jump. Yeah. It's just. Maybe if you fall off from the treetops.
Maybe.
That sounds right. Alright, I'm still
looking for you. Oh, I see your name tag.
Trying to scope you out, man.
I can see you. Oh, yeah.
I can't see you. You're staying really down low. Oh, wait, there you are.
Stuck in the spider webs.
Go down in the beams.
Do. Oh, okay.
Queen post in the beams.
Hey!
So I hit him in the DMs.
Hmm. Well, it's nice to see you in this scary forest.
The Nether parkour is so hard. You ready for this?
We've already
done it before. We both
So
we should be pretty MLG. All right,
oh, I did it. Ah! Okay.
All right, here we go. Speed run. That's what we have to on the final hill. That's what we're gonna play.
Oh, speed run! Ah!
All right, look at these skills. Boom. Boom. But hut one, hut two. I jump on stairs, jump on their tower. Two.
Ah!
What I got for the lava. Alright, we good. Alright, secret tunnel. I'm using the secret tunnel today. It's gonna be one of those days. We're already at 18 minutes in the video, probably longer.
Yeah, right, I am coming to you.
The trick is just to jump on the slabs, I guess. That might be a worthwhile strategy. Alright, let's try it. Twinkle, twinkle, whale, bon.
Oh.
Bonf. Oh, great, the mixtape level. I forgot about the mixtape.
It's the mixtape level.
Oh, here we go. Oh, hey, it didn't take damage. Wait, technically, if you just run through fire, you're not gonna take damage. Oh yeah, you only lose half a heart. Okay, well that's a dumb idea.
Yeah.
Unless I can run faster than that, which I don't think I can. And if there's two layers of fire, I'm definitely screwed. So I'm just gonna run through this one.
Oh.
Yeah, I lose half a heart. So we can afford to run through fire 3 times. And I already used 2 of those times, so that's not good. Alright, there we go. Uno. Boom! Got him. Mario. Oh gosh!
Hey there!
Alright, you ready for this? Jumps. Alright, you ready? Here you go.
This part's fun.
It's the final hill.
Do-do-do-do. Yay, uh-oh.
Whoever reaches the top first is the beast.
Oh. Uh-oh. That counts me out. Uh-oh.
That counts me out.
That counts me out. Oh. Oh, where? That's my quick is deeper. Whopper!
No. Oh, God! Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you have at any point in time, feel free to smack that like button, and if you haven't already, hit subscribe, because these are not only the guys like my content, and that's what I'm for. But for now, this is Rob Sher saying keep crafting everybody, and where's O'Quinn?
I'm here.
Dude, you're facing the wrong way.
Oh no, this way. Okay. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Oh.